Eye-popping prices at the pumps. It is a 30-cent jump in less than a week. KMBC 9's Scott McDonald is live now with why prices have gone up so suddenly.
Ouch and why. Two words folks are saying when they see this sign behind me. Now, this might not help ease the pain, but we did try to get some answers and figure out what's going on.
A 30-cent jump in less than a week has some folks seeing red. Mara Scott is back at the pump again. She was shocked when she drove by this morning and saw the price. She's laughing now, but not everyone is as positive.
Outrageous. Need to call the law on the government for letting them run gas up this high.
As the big bump in gas prices suck away at bank accounts, many think they know why.
Well, I figured it was because of Memorial Day coming up.
Close, but not exactly. Our local refineries are having to sell to the Northeast, where production is still off track.
Basically, they're still rebuilding from Hurricane Sandy. The hurricane really smashed through the refinery capacity there. A lot of those operations are just now getting back to normal.
In the process of rebuilding, Kansas Cityans are paying.
It's kind of painful to watch those numbers roll up like that.
It's very scary. I'm kicking myself for not filling up last night.
There's one way to stop kicking yourself, according to this economist.
If there's anyone to blame, it's probably the consumer themselves, because it's like, hey, look, you know, every time gas prices go up, you all threaten to buy a Prius, and then you don't.
They end up right back to this.
I got a whole 5.2 gallons for my $20.
Good thing I have a more economical.
Here's the good news. This is not supposed to last long. Prices are expected to go back down after Memorial Day. Reporting live, Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.
Let's hope. Thank you, Scott. Now, prices 1 year ago at this time were almost 50 cents cheaper.